Alright guys, N6TLU, the hammered ham. We're going to test out this Johnson Navigator 40 meter band. I'm operating it with a Drake 2C receiver. So this will be the check after I did the repairs on the Navigator. Let's see if we can find anybody on 7.115. Showing peak power around 35 watts. Alright, looks like we got KC3TGU. It's a tough one. Successful QSO with the Navigator. Somebody called me. Maybe chickened out. Try it again. Okay, we got W4AMV. So he signed with me. We got a lot of QRM. Okay, another successful contact with the Navigator, and he said the signal sounded great, and he was also on a tube rig. Good deal.